Style plays here today. That's a better intro than nothing. Today we are playing Speedrun 5 with some of my friends. Poppycorn Yum Yum. So I'm just gonna start jumping! Because I feel like it. I'm gonna die for just. Oh no!
It's not good for the first time. Oh, lag. I'm flying!
Nah.
There's no scare. Don't want to scare.
Yeah. So guys, I'm back, and it took me about a year to complete it. Well, in my opinion, it was a year. It's starting to get laggy. It felt like an hour to complete it. Let's just.
Oh yeah, you can just cheat on it.
Oh, what? How can you survive it like that? How can you survive like that? Why can you hear that Xbox sound? Me. Oh, no! So close. So you can hear things in the back. Round. It's because my friends are playing, and one of my friends, because they're FaceTiming each other while playing Roblox, which I think is quite cool because I do it with my other friends, play Roblox and FaceTime. Come on, yes, yes, we completed it. We are now on the world's hardest. Idiotic one. Especially when it's laggy, you will not complete it. This is a secret thing you've got to do in Speedrun 5. You've got to just jump like that. Oh, hello, friend! I saw my friends! So. Oh, did you see that flip? I cannot rewind it, which is quite bad. We are on 3 minutes already.
And I cannot get past the stage. See, that's what I mean.
No one's saying hi, YouTube! No one appreciates YouTube!
I don't know what it's like.
Say hi to YouTube. Cool Master. The desert one is. There you go. Someone went hi. You can friend them all. If you want. Friend my friends.
It's so gloomy.
If I fail one more time, I have to skip it. Now I have to. The thing about it is that you fall off it and stuff. This one, I think they're all just the same. I'm gonna have to skip this bit now, so I'll see you in a second. So guys, I could not complete it, it just won't let me complete it. I'll try one more time. If I can't, then I have to go. And yeah, this is actually quite good work. Oh. This is the bit which I hate though. What? This is the bit. See? So, yeah. It's the end of the video. If you want to be an official Roblox styler, make sure to get the Chainsaw Man pants for free. And the glasses and pendant. And so make sure to get all of those if you want to be on Roblox an official styler. Bye, everybody. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe. It really means a lot to the channel. So, bye. This will be the end of this video. And I don't know why I'm repeating that.